Nation superstar Chavo Guerrero. Imagine what main eventing WrestleMania would add to the Guerrero legacy for Chavo.
Now he's got a last 30 more entrants, so I don't have my money on Chavo. And here we go, CM Punk. Whoa. And Chavo Guerrero.
DiBiase cuts Chavo off quickly, but wait, look at Chavo go.
But again, you notice how the fresh men come into this matchup, and all of a sudden they're just on fire,
hey,
taking out
this.
These guys. Chavo Guerrero was going for the Three Amigos, and CM Punk made sure it didn't happen.
Well,
Chavo paying homage to the late, Eddie Guerrero, Chavo's uncle. And again, this time, the Three Amigos thwart it. So Chavo going to try again.
We're way beyond three now. Chavo's just, he's just amigoing everyone out there.
And now it's Daniel Bryan. And perhaps now it's Daniel Bryan's turn.
Chavo Guerrero with a Royal Rumble moment. This is very, very
And he
cool.
gets it.
Way to go, Chavo, man. You deserve that.